Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ashneet Kaur and I am a professional makeup artist. Now, when I say professional, I have done quite a bit of work in this industry. I have recently done a look designing for an entire movie which is called Apurva. I've even gotten a chance to do Shankar Mahadevan's makeup. I've done promos for Netflix. I've even done promos for Amazon. I've done ad shoots. And with that, I'm not going to take much of your time with my introduction. Let's get into this video. In today's video, we will be reviewing the CeraVe sunscreen stick. Now, this has SPF 50 and is a mineral sunscreen. Now, first things first, let's talk about the packaging. As you can see, the CeraVe packaging comes in this really compact format, which makes it travel friendly. And then it has a roll-on design, and inside you can see this white stick. Now, the packaging, it doesn't seem cheap at all. In fact, the application with this stick format, it becomes really easy and mess-free, I must say that. You can easily apply it on your neck, on your arms, on your back of your hand, anywhere without it creating a mess. So that, of course, is a plus itself. Let's talk about the ingredients. Now, this contains invisible zinc. Zinc, of course, is an important factor to protect us against the UVA and UVB rays. It even contains ceramides and hyaluronic acid. Ceramides help protect the natural barrier, and the hyaluronic acid helps provide hydration, boost hydration basically. So really good ingredients to have in your skincare. Now let's talk about the application. When you apply this on your bare skin, you will notice like a 10% of white cast, but when you mix it in, the white cast will disappear and you will have a slight shine on your face. If your skin is like greasy or oily, or if you have some sort of dirt on your skin, it will get deposited on the stick, and since this is a white stick, you know, you can visibly see it. I didn't really like that bit of it. Now, when you apply this on top of your makeup, it does remove a little bit of makeup, but not in a way that it's visible to anyone who's looking at you directly. But you can notice it on the stick, of course. If you're putting it on this side, you'll notice your stick is pink, because that's generally where you put your blush, if you've put any. So it does tend to remove makeup. But again, not in a way it's noticeably visible. Now, it leaves a slight shine on your face, like you can see. It leaves a very slight shine on the face. It looks more like a healthy glow. I think it works good for like people with dry to normal skin. So if you have oily skin, I don't think you would like this in particular. But then again, depends on person to person. Now, the CeraVe Sunstick, it is available on Amazon for 1200, and you get around 13.32 grams of product. I've given you the pros and cons. It's not a bad sunscreen to have, and any which ways, this cannot be your primary sunscreen. Your sunsticks cannot be your primary sunscreens. They have to be applied on top of, like, these are basically for your touch-up sunscreens. You need to use a proper sunscreen before, and then you can carry this or your powder sunscreen to apply later on. Also, I've given a review on the Dermaco sunscreen stick. If you want, you can check that out as well. Alright, having said this, we've reached the end of this video. I hope you guys have liked this video. If you have, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one.